I did. I did a lot of those.
Huh. Well, it's because that's probably the only one we're getting.
Rita was telling me that Armando has a sweet tooth. That, like, when they buy, like, cookies and stuff like that, Sarah goes and gets, like, what she wants out of the box and hides it and just, like, leaves the rest of the box out because if she doesn't get what she wants out of it,
Armando. That's pretty good. Let's see if I have all the trouble mixing these.
He just, like, gets a cookie and eats it, and then he'll come back and he'll get another cookie. And then he'll just keep doing that before they know it, like, the whole box is gone.
I do that.
I do all of that I said.
Oh, shit. Yep.
As long as you drop the glass.
We'll just mix in regular water with it. I don't know why you're having problems with these.
Shut the fuck up, Leo.
I even, like, shove them in all the way.
Do you?
And it still didn't work.
You like to shove it in all the way.
You're gross. Are you already recording?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I was going to tell you about the crying girl in my office.
I like stories.
Well, I just walked in, she's on the phone with her mom, and then I just, like, hear, like, sniffling.
Yeah.
And then, like, her voice was changing, and I'm like, oh, shit, she's crying. Talking about, like, how she couldn't go home for Easter because of her dog.
Because of her dog?
Yeah, because she can't take the dog with her. Her mom wanted to buy her a plane ticket to go home.
Oh.
And I'm like, why don't you just drive? But then I forget, though, like, not everybody's like, let me drive. 10 hours. She said it's 10-hour drive, and I'm like, I thought it's probably, is it really?
I think it's like 12.
To Fort Worth?
Oh, to Fort Worth?
Yeah,
it's 8 hours.
That's what I thought.
I thought, like, she was from Houston.
No, from Fort Worth.
No, it's 8 hours to Fort Worth.
So I'm like, it's almost...
Well, it's 8 hours to Dallas. So
I'd rather,
it's...
like, drive.
Yeah, that's stupid, because she's going to have to go to
Amarillo. That's 2 hours to Amarillo and two hours back.
Yeah, 2.5 hours to Amarillo. And then you're going to sit there, but it's only a 45-minute flight. So, I mean, that's 3 hours.
It's like, I don't want to drive the whole way. I'm like, I guess not everybody.
Well, it's not,
used to, like, driving.
It's not bad going down 287. You just don't want to cut across the top of Dallas like we did that one time. That was stupid.
I think, like, she thinks it's 10 hours because that's how long it was with the horse trailer.
10 hours with the horse trailer.
Well, that's how long it took them with the horse trailer.
Yeah.
Not everybody's you, Will.
Not everybody just lets their horses get the shit beat out of them.
Fine. Like they go anywhere.
They ride back.
They, like, they ride to Jake and they ride back. That's about it.
Yeah, that's about all they go.
They don't know any other horses other than, like, Carl's horses. I made up to 40. Should I keep going?
No, that's funny. Just tell them 15.
Oh, shit.
Already. Alright. I'm not even going to say hi to our YouTube fans. Let's go get them. Let's get them. Get him up here.
No. Did you stop?
Come on, let's go. She helped me clean pivot nozzles earlier. No, she stayed on one side of the pivot and barked at that Chronic. And then she barked at Isaac because they were over there farming. I know, she was just letting them have it. Open that one all the way back up and I'll swing this one in. Somebody should... No. I guess we could just put him in there. That'd be fine. Hi. Shush.
Open that one all the way up. I'm like,
you don't know what you're talking about.
I tried to do it.
You don't know what you're talking about.
You say open that one.
Is there one in the barn or two in the barn? Teaching her about life. Oh, that's just that one. Leave it in there. Skin him. Skin him. I know I got the flag. You want the flag? Skin him. Skin him. Skin him. She's just, she's got that flag. She wants it. Come on. I let the horses go into that barn because there's still some of that hay in there. And I, because old Loco's looking pretty old. Well, he wouldn't even run up here. Like, I couldn't get him to come up. That's why I didn't bring him up first. Oh, there he goes. Go ahead and kick the chute.
But he's thin.
Yeah.
Just go ahead and watch.
Kick the chute on. Left my gate open. I get a couple more. Probably my little flags covering up. There we go. Come on. Hey, 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 hey. Are you stealing my job? talking to you, Miss Sass. So what we're doing, we're going ahead and tagging them. Boys get green tags. These cats came in yesterday. So, oh, there's my little friend. And heifers get orange tags. Makes it really, really nice for sorting everything. Since these ones came from a shorter distance and they're a little bit better set of calves, we're not mass treating these calves. What we're doing is we're going ahead and giving them their wormer now, their Dectomax wormer, and giving them a nasal IBR. Go on, boy. Hup. Let's get up there. Shh. Come on. And now. Hey, come on, Dixie. Shouldn't have been talking. Hey. Hey. Come on. Load up. Load up.
Yeah. Thank you.
little gate that we built is working pretty slick. Are you finally gonna come help me? Go get him. Go get him. Hunt him up. Get him. Go on. Come on, guys. Hoop. My dog's being lazy as shit today. Go on. Go on. Let me kick in. Hoop. 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 Turn around. Let's all go to the back. So I'm going to take some plywood and put it up along here. To kind of divert their eyes. Go on. Get in. Get in. And try that before I buy a bunch of steel to make it solid. So, that wood. I've got a bunch of plywood we use for forms on the commodity barn. That would work really well for that. I think that's enough footage. What do you think?
Probably.
Say goodbye.